Hello everyone and everyone, hello! Magandang buhay sa inyong lahat. And once again, this is Kuya Norms and welcome to my YouTube channel. So sa lahat na nag-subscribe, like, comment, or share, I suggest na make your own story at babasahin ko dito. And i-mention ko kayo especially for you. Ganon. So guys, our video tips for today is all about sa mga counters. So kaway-kaway sa mga counters dyan, mga service people. So marami akong kakilalang counters na magaling at magaganda at matatalino pa. So first on my list na counters na kilala ko, at I remember her when way back 2010, I think so, 2010, sa Jollibee Gaisano Butu 1. So first on my list is si Princess Habagat. So sa pangalan pa lang, no, Princesa Habagat, sa apelido pa lang, babagyuhin ka talaga ng OR. Naku, mabilis at matalino yung batang yan. At hindi pa huli, si Chuna Melosiano. So si Chuna May ay isang idol ko ng mga counters. And guys, the good news is NBSB pa siya. Alam mo ba yung NBSB? No boyfriend since birth. Dati yun, pero hindi ko alam kung ngayon. So kung naghahanap kayo ng girlfriend dyan, so better search her on Facebook. So and other girl in the mirror, no, yung mga counters na nakilala ko, I would like to mention si Rina Ambid, ang nainay ng Jollibee Centro Butuan. So magaling yung mga, yung tatlong yan, tatlong Maria na yan. So sa in every duty ko, talagang nakakainis kasi lagi akong inooaran. Because kasi daw mahina daw ang mga kitchen people. Kitchen people, payag ba kayo dyan? So hindi kami magpatalo mga kitchen people. By the way, PC ako dati, pag sila ang mga counter dyan, talagang pinapagpawisan ako. Kasi ang bibilis, ang gagaling. And of course, hindi rin panghuli, si Jorilyn Ilagan, ang pinaka enemy ko, kasi lagi kami nag-aaway during our shift kapag nagkatagpo kami sa duty. Pero paglabas at pagkita namin sa paralan, kasi nag-work student kami, nagkukwilahan namin, nagkukintuhan at nagkakantsawan din. And of course, one of my idol nilang iba, si April Villarreal o Villarreal, real na real. So, siya pala ang isang counter na napaka-cute ng boses. At very tantalizing eyes. Actually, crush ko yung mata niya kasi ang nickname niya sa Jollibee Centro ay Lagat. Oh, search on the Google what is the meaning of Lagat. Oh, guys, so here we go. Guys, sa lahat na na-mention ko, kindly subscribe, like, comment, and share this video para rin makatulong sa iba. And here we go, no? Let's proceed to our video tips. It's all about for the counters. So, what is the main focus of the counters? So the main focus of counters is TAT, di ba? TAT, alam niyo ba yung TAT? Tat, turn around time. So hindi ako nakamali, ang turn around time ay 90 seconds. So correct me if I'm wrong, comment down. So another thing is the 7K step of the counters, kasi importante yan para hindi kayo mabagsak, no? Yung bagang may audit kasi. So the main focus is the tap and the 7K step. Yun is yan talaga ang babasihan sa mga magagaling na counters. So what is the 7K step? So kasama dyan, smile and greet the customer, take the order, do SS, so do suggested selling, call out the order, no? Total the amount purchased, take the it to the customer, receive the payment and give change if any, and assemble the order and present the order. And hindi talaga mawawala yung ika-7K step, yung thanks the customer and ask for repeat business. Talagang ganyan talaga ang ginagawa ng counter. So paulit-ulit lang, pero ma-improve ka dyan or ma-develop ka through your personality skills, kasi the way you talk, no, yung bagang mag-English yan eh. Na-improve yung mga communication skills mo, English yan, hindi walang Tagalog sa mga take ordering sa Jollibee. So, my tip number one para hindi kayo mabagsak sa main part o focus nyo na tat is talagang talagang ito, smile and greet, no? Smile and greet ang first key step, di ba? Smile and greet the customer. So, I suggest you should smile confidently with a heart. Parang si ano, Pia works ba with a heart? So, smile with a heart. Parang nakakita ka ng crush mo, yung crush mo, yung boyfriend mo, o kaya yung mga natitipuhan mo. Dapat mag-heart, para mag-heart-heart yung mata mo. Then smile agaw from the heart and talagang with tantalizing eyes, yung parang chinita. Huwag nyo gayahin siya, no? Yung na-mention ko kanina. Anyways, guys, let's proceed to another tip, no? Another tip is para hindi kayo mabagsak sa tat within 60 seconds. So, may estimate mo yan. Within 60 seconds, i-OR mo na lahat ng mga yung mga the rest product na hindi mo pa na-assemble. Kasi, mababagsak ka dyan. And let the CP or the counter person assemble the product. So, write the OR. Dapat mabilis ka rin kay pas para hindi ka mabagsak. And of course, kung meron ka mga ano, yung mga if there's mga big bills na magpapaano sa iyo. So hindi lang about that, but syempre alagaan mo rin yung mga bulsa mo diyan, baka ma-short ka kasi maraming budol-budol ngayon, no? So ang gagawin mo ay check the bills, if hindi siya peke, ilagay mo sa ultraviolet light and kuskusin mo. So there's a lot of technique. So alam mo na 'yon. So, dapat review or double check the change para hindi ka ma-short. And of course, pag wala kang ginagawa, no? Wala kang ginagawa, all you have to do is to, sa mga counters, no? All you have to do is to help clean other station, especially the warmer and the soda, yung malalapit lang sa'yo. And of course, ang tip ko sa'yo, another tip is sa mga counters, dapat be friendly sa mga PC. Kasi pag friendly ka, ipa-priority ang call mo, di ba? So, most likely talaga sa mga PC encounters, dyan ang iba nagkakatuluyan. No? Kung mayroon kayong nalalaman ng mga PC encounters na nagka-jowa dyan, comment down at gagawan ko sila ng story. Okay? And most of all, no? In my list of, last but not the least, in my list, be honest at all times. So, as counters, kasi mainit talaga ang pera. So, most of, kasi there's a lot of issue, pero dapat i-avoid mo yan. Kasi, pag ikaw ay nasilaw sa money or pera, eh, madudumis yung pangalan mo. Remember, girls, no, remember, girls, almost because most of the counters, kasi mga girls, diba? Remember, girls, na hindi lang ang pangalan mo dudumisan, kundi ang taong nagbigay siya ng pangalan, yung mga magulang mo, di ba? So, hindi lahat ng mga counters ay babae at hindi lahat ng babae ay counters. So, mayroon din mga lalaki na mga counters. Now, I would like to mention si yung nakilala ko na magaling sa kapanahonan ko or na yung bang nasapun ko sa aking term. So, parang present term lang, no? So, one of my idol na counter dyan is si Jason Tulibas and then si Ramil yung kapartner niya. So hindi ko na remember yung apelido niya, so comment down yung apelido. Guys, back to the last tip, no? Be honest at all times. Huwag kayong pasilaw sa money because lahat naman na marami ng paraan na para magkapera, di ba? Especially yung working student ka. So hindi talaga malaki ang sahod mo. So I suggest click the link below para makita mo ang other ways to earn. So, guys, always remember this. Always remember this while you are in duty, no, na sa duty ka. Give your best shot. Talaga ibigay mo yung mga skills mo, no? Make an impact, share your knowledge. So, anong nalalaman mo, especially kung crew trainer ka, talaga ipaliwanag mo talaga. Share your knowledge and appreciate other people. Yung bagang, kung makita mo na magaling siya, tap the shoulder, believe ako sa'yo. So, from the word, believe ako sa'yo. And guys, kasi meron akong isang quotes dito na, kasi minsan, hindi natin na-appreciate yung mga maliliit na ginagawa ng, or na nagagawa ng mga kasamahan natin, kasi parang maliit na bagay lang para sa atin. But, remember this, little, for them, no, yung nakikita nyo lang, little achievement what you see from other people, for them, it's a big success. So learn to appreciate little things that happen to your life because someday it will grow, di ba? So lahat na ng bagay na Kasi great things start from small beginnings. Yung maliit na bagay talagang once you develop it, it will grow more and you will learn more. Especially sa Jollibee, marami ka talagang malalaman kasi terms of standard, yung mga international standards, kasi nabasa ko sa ano yan eh, sa HRM, international standards, paano in service, in production, lahat na yan. So, hindi ko muna i-share lahat para mabitin kayo and so you can watch my next video. Guys, before I end up my video, I would like to promote, no? Again, so meron kayong makilala dyan na mga merong mga businesses. So, I like to mention pala si Ma'am, ano ba yun? Si Cherry Ann Verdun. So, may business siya na cellphonean. And si Paolo GR Romulo Paolo, meron siyang business. So, guys, so kung mayroon, if you want to make an impact and to create a bigger market, I suggest na mag-advertise kayo sa mga offline advertising, hindi lang sa online. Kasi yung online, anyways, maganda naman online. So, I suggest offline advertising kasi mas makikita siya at 24 hours nakabalandra sa mga street sidewalks, especially yung mga billboards. Yung mga billboard, signage, banners, and streamers. So, I would like to promote the company na trusted company here in the Philippines. So, sa mga advertising, sa mga billboards, prints. So, I would like to promote this company. So, One Prime Advertising and Communication Incorporated. So, this, bakit nasabi kong trusted company siya? Because dito rin nag-advertise si Jollibee, Mang Inasal, Red Ribbon, si URC Nissin, yung mga biscuits, yung Risco, and at iba pa. So, and the rest company, mayroon ka nalaman. So, anywhere in the Philippines, guys, anywhere in the Philippines, advertise kayo, just contact the number sa description or the more. For more information, check the description below. So, if you want to have a big, to create a bigger market, so, make sure na mag-advertise kayo. And guys, para for faster assistance, bring my name. Okay? Guys, once again, I hope na mayroon, back to the tips, may nakalimutan ako. So, guys, kung hindi ka pa naging truth trainer, malay mo, next month, so galingan mo lang. So guys, I hope na meron kang nalaman at natutunan sa video na to. And I hope you subscribe, like, and share, and make your own story. I-PM mo ako at gagawin natin yan parang maalaala mo kaya yung bagang Dear Charo. Pero hindi ako si Charo, gagawin natin Dear Kuya Norm. So, gagawin natin yan ng mga concept. Pero mas maganda talaga yung totoo, yung mga Jollibee moments nyo, i-comment nyo. Kahit mga 3 paragraphs lang ako ang babasa nyan para mag-good vibes sa'yo dito lahat. Once again, guys, thanks for watching this video and see you on my next video and bye-bye!